Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss about the Robert Browning. I will make two or three video of Robert Browning. In this video we will discuss about the biography, his spiritual beliefs, his political beliefs, his important work, etc. And in our next video I will discuss about his important work and their summaries. So let's start. Robert Browning was born on 7 May 1812 and he died on 12 December 1889. He was an English poet and playwright whose mastery of the dramatic monologue. He was popular for the dramatic monologue. His poems are known for their irony, characterization, dark humor, social commentary, historical setting, challenging vocabulary, sonnets. So this is the main, ये जो है वो उसकी कुछ क्वालिटीज़ हैं उसके वर्क की. द लॉन्ग पोएम्स पोलाइन एंड पैरासेल्सस रिसीव्ड सम अक्लेम. 1840 द डिफ़िकल्ट पोएम वाज सोडालो. ये सोडालो इतनी डिफ़िकल्ट है कि इसको कोई भी समझ नहीं पाया है आज तक. इन 1884 ही मैरिड एलिजाबेथ बैरेट ब्राउनिंग एंड वेंट टू लिव इन इटली. बाय द टाइम ऑफ हर डेथ इन 1861 ही पब्लिश्ड मैन एंड वुमेन, द कलेक्शन ड्रामेटिक्स पर्सोना एंड द बुक लेंथ एपिक पोएम द रिंग एंड द बुक फॉलोड. मतलब हिज वाइफ नेम वॉज एलिजाबेथ बैरेट ब्राउनिंग. शी वॉज ऑल्सो अ वेरी फेमस पोएट और ऑथर. एंड एट द डेथ ऑफ हर वाइफ ही रोट Man and Woman and Dramatics Persona, The Ring and the Book. When he died in 1889, he regarded as a Sikh and philosopher. His early year, he was born in Walworth, Camberwell. His father name was also Barrett Browning, who was clerk in the Bank of England, and mother was Sarah Anna, talented musician. His grandfather was a slave owner in St. Kitts. Browning had one sister, Sariana. His father had a literary collector, amassed a library of around 600 books. It means his father had a library which had 600 books. By 12, Browning had written a book of poetry which he later destroyed when he found no publisher. He was not interested in going to school, so he was educated at home by a tutor. At the age of 12, he was fluent in French, Greek, Italian and Latin. Become a great admirer of romantic poet Shelley and become aesthetic and vegetarian. It means वह शैली के साथ, मतलब शैली से मिला, बीबी शैली से मिला और वह भी aesthetic और vegetarian में convert हो गया. At the age of 16, he studied Greek at University College London but left after his first year. He had composed arrangement of various songs. अलग अलग songs के लिए उसने composed करे हैं अलग अलग songs. He depended on the family at the age of 34 तक अपनी family पर ही depended था for the money. First published work. In March 1833, Pauline A. Fragment of Confession was published anonymously by Saunders and Oatley. Long poem composed in homage to Shelley. पहली poem है जो कि anonymously composed की गई थी. यह बहुत ही long poem है. यह poem बताती है Shelley के homage बेस्ड है. इन 1834 ही कंपेंड द शिवेलरी जॉर्ज डी बैंकोशन ऑन अ ब्रीफ विजिट टू एस टी पीटर्नबर्ग एंड बिगन पैरासेल्सस विच वॉज पब्लिश्ड इन 1835. द पब्लिकेशन हैड सम क्रिटिकल सक्सेस नोटिस्ड बाय वुडवर्ड डिक्सन लैंडर जे एस मिल टेडिशन. इट गेड हिम एसेस टू द लंडन लिटररी वर्ल्ड. इट मीन्स इन 1834 वह जो है वो ये एक राइटर हैं शिवेलरियर जॉर्ज डी बैंकशन. इसके साथ उन्होंने मिलकर पैशलिस्ट पब्लिश करी थी और ये जो है वो बहुत ज़्यादा सक्सेस भी हुई थी. एज ए रिजल्ट ऑफ हिज न्यू कॉन्टैक्ट ही मेट मैकरेडी हु इन्वाइटेड हिम टू राइट अ प्ले स्टैंडफोर्ड वॉज परफॉर्म्ड 5 times. इन 1838 ही विजिट इटली लुकिंग फॉर बैकग्राउंड फॉर सोरलेडो ए लॉन्ग पोयम इन हीरोइक कपलेट बट नॉट अंडरस्टैंडेबल बाय एनीवन टिल नाउ. इन 1841 टू 1846 विद द पब्लिकेशन ऑफ बेल्स एंड पोमीग्रेनेट्स हिज रेपुटेशन बिकम रिकवर्ड. हिज इम्पोर्टेंट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वर्क मैरिज. इन 1845 ब्राउनिंग मेड द पोएट एलिजाबेथ बैरेट ब्राउनिंग हु वाज 6 ईयर 6 year older from his, they meet and married secretly and journey to Italy. From the time of their marriage and until Elizabeth's death, Browning lived in Italy. मतलब उसके डेथ तक, एलिजाबेथ के डेथ तक वो इटली में ही रहे थे. रिजाइडिंग फर्स्ट इन पीजा, पीसा में रहे, एंड देन इन फ्लोरेंस एट कासागुडी, कासागुडी. देयर ओनली चाइल्ड रॉबर्ट वेडीमैन बैरेट ब्राउनिंग, निकनेम्ड पेन. हिज पॉलिटिकल व्यूज, ब्राउनिंग आइडेंटिफाइड एज ए लिबरल, सपोर्टेड द इमानसिपेशन ऑफ वुमेन एंड अपोज्ड स्लेवरी, एक्सप्रेसिंग सिंपथी फॉर द नॉर्थ इन अमेरिकन सिविल वॉर. इट मीन्स लाइक हर, लाइक हिज वाइफ एलिजाबेथ बैरेट ब्राउनिंग, ही वॉज ऑल्सो अपोज्ड फॉर स्लेवरी, चाइल्ड लेबर और द स्लेवरी, एंड ही एक्सप्रेस्ड सिंपथी फॉर नॉर्थ इन अमेरिका इन सिविल वॉर. In 1977, he wrote a poem explaining why am I a liberal. Religious belief. He became aesthetic after reading Shelley. Poems such as Christian Eve and Yesterday seems to confirm this Christian faith. Spiritualism incident. Browning believed spiritualism to be fraud. Spiritualism kya hai? Fraud hai. His major work in Florence. In 1953, Browning worked on the poems that eventually composed his two volumes, Man and Woman, which he wrote after his wife's death. In 1861, after Elizabeth died, he go London with his son Pen. Son Pen. In 1868, after 5 years work, he completed and published the long black verse poem The Ring and the Book, based on a convoluted murder case from 1690 Rome. The poem is composed of 12 books. It has been called a tour de force of dramatic poetry. The Ring and the Book was a work which was published in 1868, and this work was basically based on a convoluted murder case from 1960 Rome. Death. In early 1870, Ballaston Adventure and Red Cotton Nightcap Country were the best received. He romantically involved with Louisa Calorine Stewart McRinney, but refused to marry her. In 1887, he produced the major work of his later years, Parleying with Certain People of Importance in Their Day. His certain famous line, कुछ famous line है जो कि उसकी works में है, works से related है. Grow old alone with me from Rabbi Ben Ezra. A man's reach should extend his grips and less is more. Andera del Sarto. It was roses all the way. The Patriot. God's in his heaven. All's right with the world. Pippa Pisces. In Oscar Wilde's dialogue, The Critic as Artist, Browning is given a famously ironical assessment. It means Oscar Wilde ne iske bare mein ye bola hai ki he is the most Shakespearean creature since Shakespeare. And by Harold Bloom ne Robert Browning ke bare mein kya bola hai? Browning is the most considerable poet in English since the Major Romantics. Thank you.